Repair Clinic encourages you to perform this procedure safely. In this video, we will show one or more of these icons to alert you when to use caution. Before you replace the start relay in your refrigerator, unplug the power cord and shut off the water supply. Use a wrench to help unthread the nut to release the water supply line from the inlet valve. Be prepared for some water to spill. Use a 1/4-inch socket or nut driver to remove the screws securing the access panel. Pull the panel out and remove the power cord retainer from the panel. Next, disconnect the inlet valve wire harness and move the panel out of the way. Unhook the retaining wire securing the start relay to the compressor. Disconnect the wire harness and use a large flathead screwdriver to help pry the old relay off of the compressor. Prepare the new start relay for installation by transferring the run capacitor from the old relay to the new one. Position the new relay on the compressor mounting pins. Connect the wire harness and replace the retaining wire to secure the relay. Position the access panel and connect the wire harness to the terminals on the inlet valve. Attach the power cord retainer to the panel, then fully reposition the panel. Replace the screws to secure it. Remember to secure the two water lines with the retainers. Secure the water supply line to the valve with the nut. With the repair completed, turn the water supply back on. Plug the power cord back in, and your refrigerator should be ready for use.